Young Tushilaw's a hunting gain, and gallant is his deed. For he's ta'en a hare to Lady March, the fairest maid in Tweed. But her father, he has banished him, for he's below her station. And Tushilaw has fled to France to fight for king and nation. She's the Earl March's daughter, and the fairest o' them all. But the humble squire o' Tushilaw has ta'en her hair to war. Now the lady, she has heard the news that Tushilaw has fled, and the lady's looking pale and drawn, she's ta'en unto her bed. A physician's come to Needpath, 4 seasons she's been lying. A fear she has a broken heart, a fear my lady's dying. She's the Earl of March's daughter, and the fairest o' them all. But the humble squire o' Tushilaw has ta'en a hare to war. Now her father, he's conceded, and he's wont to take the blame. And a messenger is sent to war to fetch her lover home. And the lady's feeling better, she's risen to her feet. And she's ta'en a house in Peeblestown, her true love there to meet. She's the Earl of March's daughter, and the fairest o' them all. But the humble squire o' Tushilaw has ta'en her hair to war. She's looking tired and pallid, her cheeks have lost their glow. She's no the handsome beauty that she was a year ago. And when Tushilaw to Peebles come, his horse he did not tether. He swiftly passed the lady by, ta'en her for another. She's the Earl of March's daughter, and the fairest o' them all. But the humble squire o' Tushilaw has ta'en her hair to war. Galloped on for Needpath to see his love again. He spurs his horse in anguish, but he spurs his horse in vain. For the lady lies in Peeblestown, it's there she's passed the war. And her wounded heart no longer beats for handsome Tushilaw. She's the Earl of March's daughter, and the fairest o' them all. But the humble squire of Tushilo has ta'en her after war. She's the Earl of March's daughter, and the fairest o' them all. But the humble squire of Tushilo has ta'en her after war.